Hair loss is something that happens to most men and many women, but the process can be prevented, slowed or even reversed in some cases. While transplants are the quickest way to replace lost hair, they do have some disadvantages. One is that they do not stop further hair loss. So for example, a man with a round balding patch at the crown who has transplant will later probably develop a bald ring around the transplanted area as the hair loss spreads. The other main disadvantage is that unless you have a series of many treatments, people are likely to notice that you suddenly have more hair. They may think it is a hairpiece, toupee or wig. Natural hair loss remedies come in various forms, and the best results are likely to come from using more than one. In this video, we will tell you how to use jojoba oil for your hair growth. So, let's start. Scalp massage can stimulate hair growth, where the loss is temporary or not severe, and can help to prevent further loss of hair. Gently massage the full scalp with your fingertips, for about 3 minutes each day. Be careful not to scratch the scalp with your nails or damage any growing hair. Massage with jojoba oil will provide the scalp with B and A vitamins, plus many minerals that will give hair a boost. Jojoba oil is particularly effective if you have a tendency to skin problems such as dandruff, eczema and psoriasis, or oily hair. A Chinese form of massage said to stimulate the follicles involves tapping the scalp with the fingers of both hands. Beginning in the middle of the base of the skull at the back, tap about 20 times, then move the tapping slowly upward and outward around the ears. Then begin again at the back a little higher than where you started before. Repeat until you have covered the whole scalp, finishing at the front. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give a thumbs up and share with your friends. Watching for more videos, subscribe to our channel.